Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. This is a magical square. The product of diagonal row, column are the same. Those unknown entries are positive integer. What are possible values for G? We need to find all answers for G. This is the basic idea. We want to rewrite all unknowns in this square in terms of B. How? We use a given condition. What are we doing here? This is the product of this diagonal containing E. Then we figure out all products containing E. Row, column, diagonal. We have this result. Now, because each part having E, we can get rid of E. Therefore, we can figure out relationship between two unknowns. For example, the first one, solving the first equation, we have G equals 100 over C. Solving this equation, this one equals this one, we find H in terms of B. Solving this one with the first one, we find F equals 100 over D. Now, consider 50 times B times C, the product of this row, equals the product of third row. We replace G by 100 over C, H by 100 over B. Then we have BC squared equals 400. This implies BC equals 20. Therefore, C equals 20 over B. C is in terms of B now. We have four results here. 50 times D times G. 50 times D times G is the product of the first column. Equals CF times 2. CF times 2. This is G here. 100 divided by C. F equals 100 divided by D. Simplify. We have 5D equals C. Therefore, D equals C over 5. What is C? C equals 20 over B. Simplify this part. We have D equals 4 over B. Now, D is in terms of B. F equals 100 over D. D equals 4 over B. Replace D by 4 over B. Simplify this part. We have F equals 25B. We have six results here. What is G? G equals 100 divided by C. C equals 20 over B. We plug in C here. Simplify we have G equals 5B. 50E times 2 equals GH times 2. We cancel 2 on both sides and replace G by 5B, H by 100 over B. B and B cancel. Solve this equation. We find E equals 10. We have all results here. All variables can be written in terms of B, except this constant. Now, the question is, what is B? From here, we can find the range B. B, possible B value, that's 1, 2, 5, and more. Here, that's 1, 2, 4, 5, 20. Here, possible B value are 1, 2, 4, because all H, C, D are positive integer. So this is the right one to find the B value. D equals 4 over B. 1, 2, 4 are possible values for B. If we replace B by 1, 2, 4 here, in this 5 unknowns, those 5 unknowns all are positive integers. Therefore, the B values are 1, 2, 4. The question is to find the G. What is G? G equals 5B. Therefore, G equals 5, 10, and 20. This is the answer for this question. That's all. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.